It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home.
The sense all in my head, and I guess that makes sense. Cause everything I feel, I keep in, cause it's different for men. We talk about our feelings, we're caught oversensitive. We're asked to strike a balance, it doesn't exist. So we bottle everything up in our minds. We grow cold, dark and numb as we slowly die. You ever wonder why? It's mostly men who commit suicide. We figure why not? We're already dead inside.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man.